pacemakers have been around for decades, but they continue to evolve. Today, we're talking to Boulder Community Health about a new type of pacemaker that's smaller and easier to implant. Pacemakers are required when people develop abnormal heart rhythms. It's more common later in life, but it can happen to younger people as well. A traditional pacemaker requires surgery to insert it under the collarbone and connect wires to the heart. Dr. Samir Oza with Boulder Community Health explained how this pacemaker is different.
The Micra pacemaker is placed through incision in the groin. We place a tube which is fed into the heart, and through that the Micra is delivered into the heart. So the patient does not have an incision on their chest, which is of cosmetic importance to a lot of people. There are no wires that are going in through the veins. And as a result, the complications that happen with the wire over long term are not present with the Micra.
Dr. Oza says the Micra isn't as noticeable externally as a traditional pacemaker. It can also last longer, up to 15 years versus 10 to 12 for a traditional pacemaker.